Alright guys, and welcome back to another episode of Ender Core Island. We're here on the floating island, cause why not? Sorry if you do hear a plane in the background. But, yeah. So, we're back guys, with some more Endercore Island. It's been a rough couple weeks for the Endercore, just because I had to upload the suburb thing and I just didn't have time to upload Endercore, and the Dragon Rush has been out, so I just haven't had much time. But it's all good. We all good. We all good. All right. Alright, just gonna give them the bow. Okay, we're all good. We all good. We all bueno. I'm gonna hit that. Hit that too. Dang. Dead. Alright. That's pretty cool. Let's get that kill and... How have I not hit him? Oh my goodness. Alright, we're getting shot. Alright, let's go. We out? Alright. We out. Okay. So we are now here. Let's start spawning the suckers. Spawning 7. I don't know if they're coming up behind us, but we're all good. Just trying to bait their shot. Okay, we're out. Okay, let's head up to here. Oh my goodness. There is a zombie. Oh. Alright, we're all good. Let's try to get out of here. Because the whole thing is gonna go up in flames in a little bit. Let's see if we can add a little something just to mess around with them, the blazes a little bit. You know? Just to kind of add a nice little touch. Let's throw down some lava. Alright, let's get out of here. Like, now. Alright, we're out. We gone. We gone. Hello. This is a bit of a spot here. Oh, great shot. Just bow. Alright, we're out, we're out, we're out. Half a heart there. Ah. Alright, we made it out. Alright, we're over the spot here. We're running out of healing very quickly. What? I died? How did I die? Okay. Anyways, guys, I'll see you in the book of the app. Alright, guys, we're back in our garden for a bit more work in this area around our house, guys. This area has actually been coming along very nicely. We have this massive fountain that's absolutely beautiful. Can't get to the center of it though, so forget. But yeah, we have that fountain, and like, oh my goodness, we have this amazing house. We have this mini little area right here that, like, we have in our garden anyway, but whatever. Like, what are you gonna do? And then we have like a rooftop swimming pool. And yeah, we just have this garage. We just have so much in this house. But let's move beyond the house and the garden today. And we are going to be carrying on into a bridge that we're gonna make across the river. And that's when we're gonna start making the other neighborhoods. And it's gonna be pretty awesome, guys. So let's get the blocks we need for the path, and then I guess just start destroying these random blocks. Yeah, I'm gonna have the bridge cross over to this little point, and then we can have the path cut into here, and we can have a house in here. So it'll be pretty awesome. But let's just put down all these. Alright, let's get rid of this. Okay. So, soul sand. Alright. And then let's do mossy cobble for a bit of color. Actually, just because of the green, that'll look nice against the other blocks. Alright, this is just going to be for the last block, which is the gravel, of course. So there we go, we have a nice little path leading over towards the river. So let's try and make this bridge now. Sorry about the background noise, guys. So, we're going to, it's going to be tough because it's a diagonal bridge, like... So, let's build this first pillar up to, like, here. And then have this first area be, like, here. Okay. Actually, let's have it be down here. Let's have it down here, just so we can... do this. So, it's coming together, I guess. This is tough. This is no easy task, I'll say that much. I guess let's just fill in this bit, and, yeah, like, right here. Just so we have a bit more room to work with. We need it to be like this. And then, I don't know. I think I'm just gonna eyeball it. No. This one goes. No, this one's good. This is a good. This is the right place. Alright. So, now I guess let's keep it on the same level for a bit. Now let's bring it up. Sorry guys if you just heard a bit of background noise. I say that a lot because there is a lot. We definitely do want this block here. And then... There we go. That is pretty good. And then I guess let's put this pillar like right here. Alright, there we go. So that kind of works out. Alright, where does this river go, actually? Yeah, we definitely don't want to block off this river, just because this river goes all the way back to the main spawn. So this is a pretty enormous river. Alright, so let's turn the bridge a little bit, so we want to be diagonal with this block now. And, like, maybe, like, right here. Is this good? And then we'll want to have this block be like right here. Let's have this one match the height of this one. And then we can kind of, we'll raise it one more. So we'll raise it one more. I don't know. We have it raised up. I just don't know. I just want to find out where it connects in. I'll figure it out when we get there. No point in worrying about that now. Okay, let's bring this over and bring that over. Alright. So there we go, we kind of turned the bridge a little bit. Let's just put in these extra blocks just to make it look a little bit more complete. Alright, we need to keep on turning the bridge. So I guess having like a pillar here and then diagonal from this one, like one right here. This should be one block higher, though. Alright. So this needs to just keep on going down. So we can delete that one. Alright, now let's actually like really drastically turn it. Alright, let's delete some of the sand right here, just so it kind of looks like we just, it looks a little more natural. Alright, we have actually finished the bridge. And you kind of just walk across it and you end up over here. Let's throw this one. Yeah, we still want to throw it here and then we'll just like. Throw down a bit of wood. But on the whole, this bridge does look pretty nice from a distance. It looks pretty natural, which is, actually, we could do something else. We could try, like, let's get oak and do, like, this. Oh, yeah, guys, there is something I forgot to show you, and I probably will not cut this. There's something I did forget to show you that is pretty awesome and new at spawn. So, let's see. We have that, and now let's. Let's add, like, I want maybe nether brick. Nah, the purple does not look good on that. I need like a really dark brown, but I don't have anything. Alright, so let's throw that there. And then get like maybe oak wood stairs and throw that there. Does that look good? We'll keep it as it is, guys. But anyway, I'm pretty happy with this, so look at that, guys. That's some nice progress being made. So let's fly over to the main spawn. And yeah, actually, let's follow this river really quick. See, look at this, guys. This river goes all the way through into the main spawn. We definitely did not want to block it up. It goes all the way through and out. So that's a big river. But guys, the newest thing is right here. And I just showed you what it might be, and I just showed you what it is. This is the new Nether portal room, guys. I'm super hyped about this. I relinked the portal, and instead of having it be in the middle of this road, like right over here, there's now an actual official building for it, which is super awesome, and it goes to the exact same place it used to, so that is crazy awesome, guys. I'm super happy about that. So we still have all of these little connections, like this one that leads over to here. I don't even know. And this one that leads over to my house. So yeah, that's pretty awesome, guys. I'm pretty happy with that. I'm gonna go punch this ghast. Wait, do ghasts take knockback? Yeah, they do. But yeah, anyway, guys, on that note, oh, I dropped one. On that note, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all again in the next episode. Bye, guys.